Hello, DiEMers. Hello, comrades. This is Yannis Varoufakis with a message in support of my own candidacy for re-election to the Coordinating Collective. Never before has DiEM25 been more necessary for Europeans, and beyond, actually, beyond Europe. And never before has our task been so hard. In May 2019, we contested the European Parliament elections. It was a mixed bag of results. We did gather 1.5 million votes, which is remarkable, given that we have no money, no exposure to the media. But at the same time, we didn't elect anyone. We must learn lots of lessons, and we must plan for DiEM 2.0. Our original 2016 manifesto was fantastic for 2016. We need a new one, because techno-feudalism, the manner in which European capitalism has been defeated and transformed and morphed into something truly tragic, makes it absolutely necessary for DiEM25 to put forward something beyond green Keynesianism, beyond a mere Green New Deal. I feel that from a position on the CC, I can contribute in that direction. We have so much to do, and it will be such fun doing it. Carpe diem.